Comparison is the thief of all joy. Greetings to you in the precious name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Welcome to the 15th day of our journey from wilderness to Calvary. My dear brothers and sisters, did you ever notice what comparison can damage our lives, or how comparison can damage our lives? This is beautifully explained through the first reading of today, taken from the book of Genesis, chapter 37, verses 3 and following, where we read a beautiful story about Joseph, who was loved by his father. The brothers of Joseph, who compare themselves with Joseph and feel jealous, forgetting that their father also loved them. My dear brothers and sisters, because of their comparison with the Joseph, they made themselves give into jealousy. And that's how they take Joseph. They wanted to kill Joseph, putting him in a well. And later on, they feel little pity about him. They pick up their brother and sell him to the Midianites. My dear brothers and sisters, later we find Joseph's life was fully of sorrow, but God has favored him and has given him the power, position. When he enjoyed that position and power, Joseph never ever looked down on his brothers. Rather, he had a heart of forgiveness. Why? Because Joseph has realized, even though his brothers have rejected him, he realized how precious he was in the sight of God. Not only was he precious in the sight of God, but even he saw to his brothers how precious they were in the sight of God. My dear brothers and sisters, in spite of the struggles, he has overcome all that. He went against the instincts of his flesh, and then he has forgiven his brothers. My dear brothers and sisters, as we all know the beautiful story again in the book of Genesis, the second story, the story about Cain and Abel, where Cain gets jealous about his own brother Abel and rises and kills him. The reason, because he compares himself with his brother and he can't take up the offerings that his own brother has given to God. When we compare, we are taken up, or we fall into the sin of jealousy. My dear brothers and sisters, as we are in the season of Lent, let's look into our own lives. How often do we compare our lives to the others? And how often do we appreciate ourselves that we are beloved children of God, that God has a high image about us, that we are precious in the sight of God? When we feel that we are precious in the sight of God, same way we treat others also that they are precious in the sight of God. As we are in this Lent, journeying towards the Calvary, let's acknowledge this great fact about our preciousness in the sight of God. In the same way, acknowledge and appreciate the preciousness of God, sight of God, of other people. If you like this piece of reflection, kindly share, like and comment, and don't forget to contribute little mite for the development of this liturgy TV, where our brother Vijay is struggling to spread this word throughout the world. God bless you and have a wonderful day.